Alright, welcome back to the R.I.P channel to watch me tire play some more medieval engineer survival. And today, we are fixing the roof. Which is a pain in the ass sometimes. And we have almost cleaned all the normal non-timbers. What the hell? Okay, never mind. Thought I saw something. Please, how about no? one there. Well, at least this side is almost ready. I am not sure if there's a barbarian there. I cannot see properly in this. Yeah, there's a barbarian. Every time I'm doing something. Where did he go? Fine. Back to work. Why is it doing that? Don't fall, don't fall. Please don't fall. And one block more. There. Hopefully this roof will not explode. And of course I ran out of timber. And ow. The self-made roofs are annoying to make. Most of the time I basically end up killing myself. It's weird that the structural integrity doesn't actually affect timber. But if you build normal walls and stone walls and things, well, then the structural integrity will actually break. Well, structural integrity begins to affect a lot of things. I basically, well, like to use lots of timber in my own buildings. And now the roof is done. Well, let's keep that thing opened. Just in case we need to get on the roof. And now I remember what I was supposed to do. Great. So back to experimenting.